President Recep Tayyip Erdoğan announced the national fighter aircraft Turkey's long-awaited fifth-generation jet will make its maiden flight in 2025. It is the first domestically made fighter jet. Erdoğan, at the opening ceremony of the 16 factories on Thursday, said local fighter jets would emerge from the hangars in 2023. The 16 factories opened by the president will be operational in the Aerospace and Aerospace Industry Zone in Ankara, an engineering center for the manufacture of innovative fighter jets. It will take place in the sky in 2029 as a fighting force of the Turkish Air Force, after successfully completing its test procedures, Erdoğan said, as quoted by Daily Sabah, Friday, 1 July 2022. According to Erdoğan, about 2,300 engineers are involved in the fighter jet project. They will do the work for the maiden flight. Turkey is one of the elite clubs from 10 countries in the world who can design and build their own warships. In addition, the president said, Turkey is among the top three drone manufacturers. Touting the growth of Turkey's defense industry over the past two decades under the ruling Justice and Development Party, Erdoğan said the number of his defense industry projects had reached 750. Erdoğan said their budget also jumped to $75 billion and annual turnover rose to $10 billion. Turkey's state-controlled missile contractor, Roketsan, has developed anti-radiation supersonic missiles for domestically made fighter jets, TFX. The missile will replace weapons made by Raytheon, United States, US. The missile, named Akbaba, which literally means vulture, was added to the TFX ammunition list at the Turkish Air Force briefing on June 30.